Bunch up. Bunch up.
Just a minute. Now, come on.
I hate that. After you go, I can catch up on my reading. After you go, I'll have a lot more time for sleeping. And when you're gone, looks like things are gonna be a lot easier. Life will be a breeze, you know. Really should be glad, but I'm bluer than sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty room has ever had. Life without you is gonna be bluer than blue. After you go, I have a lot more room in my closet. After you go, I stay out all night long if I feel like it. When you're gone, I can run through the house screaming. No one will ever hear me. I really should be glad, but I'm bluer than blue, sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty room has ever had. Life without you is gonna be bluer. I don't have to miss no TV show. I can start my whole life over. Change the numbers on my telephone, but the nights will sure be colder. I'm blue. Sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty room has ever had. Life without you is gonna be bluer than blue. Bluer than thank you. Thank you. Well, I hope your Christmas was as nice as mine was. They don't make plastic like they used to. My desk is full of partially glued Zoids. And I've decided that after watching kids on Christmas Day, as an adult, it's okay to talk to yourself as long as you don't answer in a different voice. You know what I mean? I heard a story about a little boy who was going to go to a birthday party, and he bought a G.I. Joe, and it was still inside the package, a plastic package there, and he was dying to get into it, but he couldn't because it wasn't his. And so you walk past his room and you hear this dialogue like, "Come on out, G.I. Joe, and play."
"I can't. I'm trapped inside this package."
So it's okay for kids to do that. But I had a good time shopping at Target, you know. And found myself in the record collection. At the J's. Casually looking around and finding mine and putting them up front and walking around. Well, anyway. Election year has come and is leaving. This is a song for our fearless leader. I wasn't sure for a while that there was anybody to vote for, and I still wonder occasionally. But Orson Welles said, good kings are not always wise. Sometimes they're just there. Well, some kind of parties are lots of fun, but right now I can't think of one, 'cause the only party that's on my mind is that low-down politicking kind. It takes a whole lot less to beat a donkey than an elephant, but a donkey, he's more likely to forget. Either way, you lose the human element. Well, it's an animal kingdom, let's elect a new White House pet. Some old buzzard asks some old goat if the donkey or the elephant got his vote. Well, the goat's been a donkey most of his life, but he changed his tune for his elephant wife. It takes a whole lot less to beat a donkey than an elephant, but a donkey, he's more likely to forget. Either way, you lose the human element. Well, it's an animal kingdom, let's elect a new White House pet. Well, there's lots of parties at election time, party favors and party lines. Well, it's a costume party, what shall I wear? Well, I believe I'll go as a man that cares. It takes a whole lot less to beat a donkey than an elephant, but a donkey, he's more likely to forget. Yeah, either way you lose. Well, it's an animal kingdom, let's elect a new White House. Well, it's an animal kingdom, let's elect a new White House. Well, it's an animal kingdom, let's elect a new White House pet. Thank you. This next song is from a children's record called Baby Beluga. And written by a fellow named Raffi. And I read on the back of the album that this song has been adopted by the United Nations. You thought the Olympics were the only ones who had official everything. You know, you can get an Olympic wet nap if you wanted to, I guess, you know. But the United Nations also has many of those, and this is the official children's song of the United Nations, presumably for the official children of the world. Some are not recognized, I understand. All I really need is a song in my heart, food in my belly, and love in my family. All I really need is a song in my heart, and love
in my family. All I really need is a song in my heart, food in my belly, and love in my family. All I really need is a song in my heart, and love in my family. And I need the rain to fall, and I need the sun to shine, to give life to these seeds we sow, to make the food we need to grow. And all I really need is a song in my heart, and love in my family. Water for drinking, and I need some clean air for breathing, so that I can grow up strong and take my place where I belong. And all I really need is a song in my heart, food in my belly, and love in my family. All I really need is a song in my heart, and love in my family. Can't you feel the love in my family? Love in my family.
Thank you. When I first started recording with EMI America and on the same album that I was doing Bluer Than Blue, I learned a lot about myself from these producers, Brent Mayer specifically, who's a great guy, and he's a good director. And he said, you know, you got kind of a soulful side to you. You could sing R&B if you wanted to. And you know, this little waspy kid who was singing Ukrainian folk songs before that, kind of, I was stunned and a little bit embarrassed. And I said, R&B, what does that mean, you know? So, couldn't figure it out. But I did find kind of a soulful side. In the dark of the night, something magic in the words that you breathe in my ear. Let the highway unwind, get me lost, love me blind, take me safe. Spark in your touch when we're dancing, and the light in your eyes seems to say,
any sailing without any sail, rolling without a rail, traveling on a mysterious trail with you.
Thank you.
Nobody's got the time for romance anymore. It's tell it all, show it all today. No hidden hand holding, no mystery, noblesse oblige to the noblest degree. Nobody's got the time for romance anymore. That's for sure. That's for sure. Quel dommage pour l'amour. Little French. Nobody's got the time for moonlight anymore. You know they walked all over moonlight on TV. No No Beyond Rose. You make a few dates and then you take off your clothes. Nobody got the time for moonlight anymore. That's for sure. That's for sure. Kill kids won't know what romance is. It's just a word in a book. In days to come, they'll have to look it up. But nobody's got the time for romance anymore. Oh, that's for sure. Quel dommage pour l'amour, such a shame for love. Quel dommage pour l'amour.
Thank you. I have a couple of songs I've put together for you. They have to do with friends and winter in Minnesota. And how one can put a strain on the other sometimes. I have a good friend named Steve Zorichak who lives out in Denver. And he said one time, he said, we would appreciate our friends more if we realized the extent to which they are our teachers. I wonder if he was trying to tell me something. There's a mountain of snow everywhere you go, all across the Iron Range. And as I flew, babe, I thought of you, with cabin fever burning in my brain. And I get to thinking that the best of friends sometimes just can't bear the strain. I called to you because I thought that you would understand. No one can hurt you like a friend. No one can hurt you like a friend. I've reached a point in this singer's life, I have learned to say goodbye. And I drift in the doldrums while the daylight slips away. Just now I fear the channel might just be running dry. And in my search for sustenance I turn to you, and all you can do is criticize. Call to you because I thought that you would understand. No one can hurt you like a friend. No one can hurt you like a friend. You navigate by neon lights, I navigate by stars. They say a lover's sword is in a lover's tongue. Well, surely you have left your share of scars. But if sometimes at night it gets lonely, well, I try to be a friend of yours. Call to you because I thought that you would understand. No one can hurt you like a friend. No one can hurt you like a friend. For you from time to time. That's why nothing new can break the bind. It's the time you waste for them that makes a friend unique in all the world until the end. We've traveled for years through mindless miles. We shared us some tears through aimless trials. And though you're old and worn, you're the only home I've known through memories stretched beyond so many dawns. And I've troubled for you, yes, from time to time. That's why nothing new can break the bind.
the time you waste for them that makes a friend unique in all the world until the end. Change. Now all of my friends are broken with age, but what's essential you cannot see. I'm responsible for my friends and they for me. And I've troubled for you, yes, from time to time. It's why nothing new can break the bind. It's the time you waste for them makes a friend unique in all the world until the end. Unique in all the world until the end.
Thank you.
Two sons are home now. They're not babies anymore. They're getting on, walking around with little canes and beards. The mint luster of being a new parent has worn off, and now it's just the joy of my life. It's just simple as that. And, you know, the initial glee gives way to a two-year-old who loves beans, which is a lousy combination. He does. I feel like that guy in Mr. Mom with safety goggles and a clothespin and rubber gloves, you know. He ran into a shelf corner. He's got stitches in his head. My four-year-old has chicken pox. I called my mom and said, did I ever have chicken pox? And she said, I don't remember. You know. Someone I could blame for turning gray, to share my name, to share my day, to share the things I've earned, the lessons that I've learned along the way. He'd have a friend, we'd have fun. I love to laugh and I would love have a son. I want a girl twirling round the room in pink and blue to count on me to see her through, to worry when I'm late, to tell me that I'm great when it's not true. She'd have a friend and we'd I'd love a daughter just as much as I would love to have a son. I want to care, I want to wonder where they are. I want to see that they go farther than me to carry on the things I love after I'm gone. Forgetting me
I'd be good for them, I really would. I'd be the one who understood. I'd always be around to never let them down. I never could, he'd have a friend, and we'd have fun. She'd have a friend, we'd all be one. I'd give the world to have a girl or have a son.
Was gonna say about this next song. Brain damage. Imagine somebody who just turned their radio on and heard you say, brain damage. This is being broadcast on Cities 97 at the moment. Yeah. Lousy time to forget what you're gonna say, you know. But, you know, it's like they say, life's a bitch and then you die. I mean, what are you gonna do about it? Well, that's better than today is the first day of the rest of your life. You know. Let's get realistic. If today is the first day of the rest of your life, tomorrow is the second day of the rest of your life. Day after tomorrow. Have you ever been out having lunch with somebody, maybe, and they introduce you to a total stranger, and you go, how do you do? And you talk with them for a little while, and then they excuse themselves and go away for 5 minutes and then come back, and they look real familiar to you. I do that all the time. Well, that has nothing to do with this next song. I don't think.
I take my love seriously, 'cause I don't believe love is free. Fast and loose just ain't my style. A good thing should last a while. That's an old-fashioned love, long-lasting love, old-fashioned, full of the passion of an old-fashioned. Some people go for one-night stands, short, sweet, no romance. Some people just go too far. Well, I sure don't need a menage a trois. Just an old-fashioned love, longer-lasting love, old-fashioned, full of the passion of an old-fashioned love. Woman, man, needs needs a one-man wife. That's an old-fashioned love, longer-lasting love. Old-fashioned, full of the passion of an old-fashioned love. I don't go to the singles bars, 'cause I don't intend to swing that far. I'm just trying to lead a simple life. This one woman man need a one man wife. That's an old fashioned love, longer lasting love. Old fashioned, full of the passion of an old fashion love.
Thank you. A friend of mine is going blind, and in the darkness he can see so much better than me. How he cherishes each new thing that he sees. They are locked in his head. He will save them for when he's in darkness again. He can't read books, he can't paint pretty pictures, but his vision's much clearer than mine. For he knows that all he's missing with his eyes is more vivid in the mind when a man is going blind. So he says he doesn't mind. Won't you sing Tommy Davidson of things that you have seen? Sing of winter's bite and summer nights and places you have been. Sing of dewdrops, forget-me-nots, the silver silky sheen that plays across the morning meadow on the hillside. This friend of mine, he plays guitar and sings his songs so well. He sings so much better than me. He can sing you any pictures that you see. He will sketch them out in time, draw the details in the lines. Then he colors it with rhyme. And oh, how he loves his guitar and it loves him. And they play so much sweeter than me. As if to say that come the day when he can't see, he will have at his command so much beauty in his hands that the loss won't come so hard. Won't you sing Tommy Davidson? Things that you have done. Sing of silver seagulls sailing into evening's golden sun. Sing of city streets and villages and people on the run. Won't you show them how it's done, Tommy Davidson? Thank you.
friend of mine is going blind, but through the dimness he can see so much better than me. How he cherishes each new thing that he sees. They are locked in his head. He will save them for when he's in darkness again. A friend of mine is going blind.
Thank you very much. This next song has to do with those times in your life when you sort of enjoy being depressed. When I lived in New York, my whole idea of a good time was when nobody gave me any grief, you know?
She's all alone. She doesn't care. Follows you everywhere. She is most happy when she makes you moan. My dog had some puppets. Would you like to have one? He will be your friend and he will lick your face. He will never cheat you. He will not mistreat you. Make you be a winner in the human race. Sweet misery, she loves her company. She's in a crowd when she's all alone. She doesn't care, doesn't care. Follows you everywhere. She is most happy. She makes you moan. Heard you're feeling better. Glad you found some happy. In my time I've had a little happy too. If you let it get you up, you know I'll bet you it will get you up and keep you smiling through. Sweet misery, don't want your company. She's in a crowd when she's all alone. She doesn't care, doesn't care. Most happy when she makes you moan.
Thank you. I remember those times. I used to just really love being sad, you know, and now it's like, well, life's a bitch and then you die, you know? I mean, why make things worse?
operator error.
I spend a lot of time in California, too, and I have a lot of good friends there, but I don't go and visit them very often because I have a hard time in California. It sort of strikes me as Fruit Loop land. I don't know what that means, but I'm glad you agree. I was sitting at a red light, and I saw this guy who was maybe 50, and he looked like a record company executive. He had white shorts and a white alligator shirt and a sailor hat with a brim turned down, sitting on a bicycle right next to me. Fabulous tan, huge bags under his eyes, real strong legs, very weak upper stuff, you know, and it's like, and he was slowly, casually almost, grinding his teeth at the red light there. I knew I wasn't in Winona. You know what I mean? Here in California, grass is green all winter, there are mountains by the ocean, and the sun is bright above. Here among the millions, with songs instead of children, and with oranges and roses, I am lonesome for your love. I met a man from Canada, he came to look for answers, and all he found were questions, so he turned and headed home. Somewhere up in Canada, the air's a little colder, some men need a little contrast, some men need to be alone. It's a long night for a stranger, so I read my way to morning on the bed that I have borrowed from the kindness of a friend. There are cars along the highway, just like pictures from the postcards, and there is work to do tomorrow. I got a letter I must send. Read a book of fantasy, of exile and survival. There's a hero and there's a prophet from a better place and time. There are people I remember who are characters from stories like the one that I'm reading, but they're lost between the lines. Oh, here in California, oh, the grass is green all winter. There are mountains by the ocean, and the sun is bright above. Here among the millions, with songs instead of children, and with oranges and roses, I am lonesome for more song and take a quick break and come back then. I'll be back. Yeah.
Why do you look at love so carefully? Where is the sultry smile I used to see so clearly in your eyes? Rosalie, who took from you the fire I used to see, the one that made me fall so desperately in love with you, Rosalie? There's no time for contemplating, the night is waiting for you and me. Soon you'll be my lover. When the night is over, I know you will see that you are fire, you are a miracle to me. Can't you see now? Call me when you need a friend, never caring when the night would end. Oh, do you remember, Rosalie? Now and then, do you ever long for those sweet nights again? Just come with me and let the love begin. Smile for me, Rosalie. Soon you'll be my lover. When the night is over, I know you will see that you are fire. You are a miracle to me. Can't you see, Rose? Rosalie, where is that sultry smile I used to see? Rosalie.
I'll be right back. Thank you.